Hello friends, welcome back to my channel Progress with Prof.Mahamani. First of all, I thank all my subscribers for your continuous support. In this video, I am going to share an update from the Scopus list. So that updation, it has happened in the month of December 2020. So let us go to the Scopus database. We will download the Excel sheet. Let us see what are all the journals removed. So for that, I am opening Google Chrome. I am typing Scopus title list. So first link I am clicking. It is navigating into Scopus page. Scrolling down. Discontinued sources from Scopus. I am clicking. So an Excel sheet is downloaded. So I am opening the Excel sheet. If you look at here, status December 2020. So this is our identity. So that is December month 2020. Some update is happened in the discontinued source list. So here again, the orange color, newly added titles are highlighted in the orange color. So let us filter the orange color, sort by color. I am selecting orange color. So totally, you can see the number. 14 journals are removed in the month of December 2020 list. So first journal is Clinical Rhinology, second one CompuSoft, third one International Journal of Finance and Research, fourth one International Journal of Higher Education, fifth one International Journal of Research in Education and Science, then another one Journal for Education of Gifted Young Scientist. Next one, Journal of Information Technology Research, Journal of Mechanical Engineering and Sciences, Journal of Research in Gender Studies, Management Science Letters, Medico-Legal Update, Research in World Economy, Revista Argentina, De Clinica Psychologica, Universal Journal of Educational Research. So these 14 journals are removed. So I hope this update, it will be very useful to you. Thanks for watching. Those who are watching this video first time, please subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching.